bang the door and say, police, open up the door. And they kick open the door and they break open the door. And they're running in by the bedroom and they kick open that door. And one of the men running inside and one standing by the door, by the bedroom door. And he say, we're going to go to come out of the bed. They say, not the ladies, where the men and the women, working for the men and them. And the son-in-law, my son and my grandson, they bring them downstairs. And they say, where you close fast now, let me just have to beat out here, And when I say they bring them downstairs, we just hear gunshots. So I think they might shut up in the air to get them frightened or whatever. I think it's kid was still, you know. When my daughter picked up by the river, she said, mommy, you only blood in the air, she said, you're dead. And that was it.
What is going through your head when this was happening?
Well, I shook, I could not say nothing. I just sit down. May I cry? May I do nothing? When I just have to shake and don't try and give a tablet, come out of the box of tears. And well, that was it. I could not stop, I could not say nothing. More get right out of the street. And that was it.
And why did somebody want to come and do this there?
I don't know. I have no idea. The last one I killed my brother-in-law too.
Right here they came and they were right in this room.
And that was it.
Tell us about
these
guys who passed away.
Your
son-in-law and so on. Tell me about them.
How
they work, what
they did. Well, the son is, what's some, go up out of
Dubai called Brass and Tinghendu. What's his name?
And I'm tomorrow. Yeah, he will be the lawnmower walker. The son is walking the grandson is walking the barbecue shed. And my son-in-law, he's the technician. And put the camera and all everything.
So they're all
barbecue? Yeah.
Any
threats
recently?
No.
Anybody here?
No.
Did
anything since the terrible tragedy right here? No.
So this just came out
to the blue? Yeah.
Did
they
came in a car?
We don't know, but I have one.
Can I
maybe you close that police clothes and big one.
Big one.
Did it to you?